understand the frustration of some students, and I first understand how hurt they are by this. And certainly, minority students at this university, African American students, students of color, are hurt by this. And that's what I mean by the need for all of us to stand up and put a stop to any of this and let them know about it. And then there's a frustrating side of it. What can we do? I feel just as intensely as they do, all of our students. And that rally this morning was a diverse cross-section of the student body. And it was not one group. It was the whole university community condemning this kind of action. So it could be that someone would voluntarily take themselves out of the university and make a decision to leave the university. But would I be happy if they left the university as students, and we're no longer our students? You betcha. I'd be happy. We don't have any room for racists and bigots at this university. I think we have to.